Radio 1's chart show with JK and Joel.
Still to chart today.
Yes, the Maiden, Iron Maiden, the Trooper, is still yet to chart. Baby Shambles, F Forever. The boys are back, McFly, I'll be okay.
What about British Whale? This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Justin Hawkins.
Let's get into the 10. Down 5 this week for Akon, Belly Dancer, Bonanza.
Go on.
Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Your pardon, girl. Do you have any idea what you're starting, girl? You got me tingling, come to me mingling. Stepping off, looking bootylicious and jingling. When you walk, I see it, baby, girl. When you talk, I believe it, baby, girl. I like that thick, petite, pretty. Little touch of sedity. Love to work the kitty like. She loves to stir it up. I can hear her purring up. But she's the type that will get her rousey up. Get you excited and call her boyfriend up. What's the plan without the plan B? We can meet up at the Huddle House for the TD. So stand by like a buddy pass. While I watch this beautiful thing shake that ass. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Flyest thing in here. So hot, we gon' need some rain in here. Type to make ex-gangsters bang in here. Girl, you can do anything you want in here. Clown if you want to, frown if you want to. You ain't even gotta drop down if you want to. Cause I'd rather see you shake it standing. Either way you do it, girl, you look outstanding. And now you got me spending. The way you got that body bending. And ass like that, girl, you gotta be kidding. Had me going to church next day repenting. Lap dancing for my F.A. crew. Slide her over to boo, cause he wants some too. Up in the VIP with no fee. Blessing you with a G, even though we getting it free, so. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Shake your body, body, with somebody, body. Whatever you do, don't break your body, body. After the party, party, grab a hottie, hottie. In the backseat of your Maserati, roddy. Jiggle, jiggle it to the left, jiggle, jiggle it to the right, jiggle it to the front and jiggle it to the back. And jiggle, jiggle it all night, Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Drop it down, just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down, just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
So we're into the 10 at 10 this week. It's Akon, Down 5, and Belly Dancer, Bonanza. Right, Radio 1's chart show with JK and Joel. We're here till 7 o'clock tonight. So then, do you want to go to the Leeds Festival? It's happening this weekend coming. Do you fancy seeing the lights of the Foo Fighters, The Killers, Razorlight, Kings of Leon, and many, many more? Fancy that? You could be going. All you have to do is tell us the missing word from this Killers clip.
Listen closer, you can hear it in the background. Okay. Turn your radio right up now and you can actually hear it. If you really don't know what it is, you can actually hear it. 81199 on the text, 08700 100 100. If you want to go to Leeds Festival this coming weekend, right, turn your radio right up now. You can hear it in the background.
Here we go.
Can as well. Brilliant. Who's number one today? You'll find out first. 9, Goldfrapp.
I love my now.
spoke to Alison from Goldfrapp last week. Do you know what? Strangely attractive. Don't know what it is.
Why strangely?
Because she's not conventionally good-looking, but she's just strangely attractive. You know what I mean. Nice. Goldfrapp, Ooh La La, down 5 this week at 9.
Right, straight after us, 7 o'clock tonight, the legendary Dance Anthems with Dave Pearce.
Hey! And we're back in Blighty after our little trips away in Ibiza and, of course, out on the road in Newquay the week before. So we're back in the Radio 1 studios tonight. Loads and loads of anthems surrounding me in the studio tonight, but we want people at home to decide what they want to hear, so we're up for anything. You let us know what you want to hear tonight. Also on the show tonight, VIP tickets for Creamfields, and our competition this week is actually, well, a bit about you. It's about the chart and the Body Rockers. They've been in the charts for absolutely ages.
Yeah, forever.
Forever and ever. We want to know how many weeks they've been in the chart. That will be our sort of opening question at the top of the show, so you've got a while to work it out. I like the way you move by the Body Rockers. How long has it been in the official UK chart? Is it 18 months? Is it 18 weeks? Or is it 8 weeks? That's what we want to know.
I thought it was 7
8 years.
O'clock.
Actually, 8 years.
Is it?
8.5 centuries.
Yeah, I was going to say, how long have you been playing it for?
It feels like about a year, actually.
Yeah, but the worst thing is, you're going to have to play what seems to be the same song again, because the new single sounds exactly like the old one.
It does a bit, yeah. That's a little worrying, but it's a great track anyway. So that's going to be the question later on. And we'll be finding out about your weekend. If you've been celebrating your exam results, where have you been? How messy did it get? We want all your stories later on.
I was going to say, you always ask for stories, but we never hear about your stories. You must have some from Ibiza.
Not one that I can say on here. Apart from, I must apologise to everyone at Eden the other night in Ibiza, because we overloaded the foam cannons. We have a foam party at 6 o'clock in the morning. It normally goes up to your neck, but it actually went about a foot over people's heads. And we had to send people in to drag bodies out. Luckily, everyone survived. No one's in hospital, but apologies for that. But it was all good fun.
So if you're going to Eden to see Dave in Ibiza,
don't wash before you get there.
Don't bother washing, have a shower, because your hair's going to go frizzy.
Take a snorkel.
He's here, 7 o'clock tonight, Dance Anthems on Radio 1. Meanwhile, down 5, 8 this week. He was a guest on the show last week, nice lad as well. Craig David, and All The Way.
Gonna be hitting the club tonight, then you gotta make sure that you're looking right. Getting all dressed up with a fresh haircut. And if your peeps intend on staying around yours tonight, you can jump into a cab, there's no need to drive.
Keep your glass filled up, I feel the pressure,
cause tonight it's alright.
If you're feeling lucky, might find yourself somebody tonight. Yeah,
wanna just set it off, think it off. Onto the dance floor, yeah.
Step up, everybody. Get up now, move your body. Straight up, we're having a party. Cause tonight we're going all the way. That's cool with me, pretty cool girl. Come chill with me, we'll pull up to the after party. Cause tonight we're going all the way.
Now the DJ's on the mic and the crowd is hot. Everybody's on the floor cause the vibe is right. Ladies, shake it up. Fellas with the hands up,
and
you can tell this jam is straight off the hook tonight. And there ain't nobody in it looking to fight.
And I mess this up,
cause we're aiming at a party tonight. Coats and make our way up to the door.
Slow jams, you pull them back to mine for sure.
you're going to be surprised today. Who will be number one? James Blunt for 6 weeks with Your Beautiful. Could it be British Whale? Iron Maiden, Baby Shambles, still to chart. Could it be McFly? Could be Daniel Pausett, you never know. Could be Kelly Clarkson going back up the chart. You'll find out here first on Radio 1.
So next weekend, it's a big, big, big bank holiday weekend. Do you fancy going to, is it Reading this time?
No, we've done Reading, it's Leeds.
I'm just getting confused. I know that you can see the Foo Fighters there. Also, you could see the Killers. So we need to find out who is on line 2. Such a fake scream there.
Right.
I'm sorry, I'm screaming. Go on.
Who's that?
This is Anne-Marie.
Anne-Marie, where are you from?
I'm from Stockport.
Okay, tell us the missing word to this. Open up my eager
eyes, cause I missed a... What is it?
It's Brightside.
It's the right answer. Yeah!
So who are you taking then?
I'm taking my fiancé, Andy. I'm dragging him, and I really want to go.
Lovely. Well, enjoy and give us a call and tell us what it was like.
I will do, definitely. Thank you very much.
7, non-mover. It's Kelly Clarkson.
Here's the thing. We started out friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah. Since you've been gone. You're dedicated.
This week, it's a non-mover. Since you've been gone. Kelly Clarkson, Since You've Been Gone. Since you've
been gone. Approaching 6:30 on Radio 1. It's a chart show with JK and Joel. Who is number one? You'll find out here first. Next, new entry, 6, British Whale.
Time to see a new time. The mammals are your favourite time. And you want her tonight. Heartbeat, increasing heartbeat. You hear the thunder of step bleeding rhinos. Elephants and tacky tigers. Near, I'm sure.
At six this week, the old Sparks tune, British Well, with Justin Hawkins. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Next, another new entry.
Bit of rock and roll for you.
Yeah. From the band that brought you Bring Your Daughter to the Slaughter, Number of the Beast, and also the legendary Run to the Hills. Play drums.
Every 14-year-old kid's going, what the hell's this? Where's McFly?
These were the original McFly.
So it's a new entry at number five this week then for Iron Maiden. The song The Trooper is originally out in, I think it was June, July 83, something like that. It got to number 12 and it's out again for some unknown reason. Number five, it's new.
Entry at 5 this week, Iron Maiden's 34th Top 40 entry, Iron Maiden and the Trooper.
Next on Radio 1's chart show with JK and Joel, it's another new entry, but not the highest. Baby Shambles. I think we're agreeing to call this F Forever. Insert what you like. New entry at 4.
It's one and the same. It's one and the same. Can't tell between death and glory. Happy endings, no, they never bore me. Happy endings, they still don't bore me. The day they have a way, a way to make you pay and to make you talk loud. No, I never retire, because I'm so clever. I'm clever and wise. Forever, if you don't mind. Forever, if you don't mind. Don't mind, I don't mind, I don't mind. What sleeps between death and glory? Can't tell between death and glory. New Labour and Tory, purgatory and the happy families. One and the same, one and the same. You know about that way.
What's been going on? Lead singer Pete hasn't been in the papers this week. It's a bit shocking, that. New entry at 4 this week, Baby Shambles. The song is F Forever. New entry at number 4.
It's Radio 1's chart show with JK and Joel every Sunday live from 4. 3 songs to go. Who is number 1 today? You'll find out here exclusively first. 3, Daniel Powter.
Where is the moment we need it the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. Tell me your blue skies fade to grey. Tell me your passion's gone away. And I don't need no care or none. You stand in the light just to hit a new low. You're faking a smile. You had a bad day. You take it one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know. You tell me don't lie. You work at a smile and you go.
three this week, it's down one place, Daniel Powter and Bad Day.
Dance anthems with Dave Pierce, straight after us tonight at 7 o'clock.
Radio 1's chart show with JK and Joel.
With JK and Joel.
Right, crunch time. Who is at number two? McFly. I'm not.
My life is brilliant. Pure. I saw an angel of Adam Shaw. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man, but I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. In a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. Yes, she caught my eye as we walked.
Complete countdown, 40 to the UK's brand new number one. At 40 this week, Longview, Further. 39, Diamonds from Sierra Leone for Kanye West. 38, Failing Like a Flower, Dancing DJs versus Roxette. 37, Lose Control, Missy Elliott. At 36 this week, new entry, Ups and Downs for Snoop Dogg.
At 35, Texas, Getaway, new entry at 34, Lil Love and Little Love. 33, Back Up 3, I Predict a Riot, Kaiser Chiefs. 32, Charlotte Church, Crazy Chick. And at 31 this week, Crazy Frog and Axel F.
Number 30, Shut You Down, Audio Buddies featuring Nancy Sinatra. 29, The Avenue and Roll Deep. 28, new entry, Laser Beam, Super Furry Animals. 27, Wake Me Up When September Ends for Green Day. And 26, Army of Lovers for Lee Ryan.
25, Feel the Vibe, So the Morning Comes, Axwell. Back Up 2 at 24, Body Rockers, I Like the Way. Non-Mover at 23, Gorillaz, Feel Good Inc. 22, United Nations, You and Me. And new at 21, Black Rebel Motorcycle Club, Ain't No Easy Way. way.
Into the 20 at 20, Gasolina for Daddy Yankee. 19, Love Me Like You for the Magic Numbers. 18, Dreams, The Game. 17, Big City Life, Massifix. And 16, Ass Like That for Eminem.
At 15 this week, MVP, Rock Your Body, Mike Check 1-2. New entry at 14, Jamiroquai, 7 Days in Sunny June. 13, Mariah Carey, We Belong Together. 12, Tupac, Elton John, Ghetto Gospel. And at 11, Sierra featuring Ludacris. Oh.
And here comes the official top 10.
Down 5 this week for Akon, Belly Dancer, Bonanza. Don't be shy, girl, go Bonanza. Shake your body
like a belly dancer. 9. On the show last week, live from Spain, Down 5 this week, Golf Rap and Ooh La La. 8.
Down 5 this week, Craig David, All The Way.
She's a non-mover this week. Kelly Clarkson, Since You've Been Gone.
6. British Whale have a new entry this week. This town ain't big enough for the both of us.
5. It's a new entry, and welcome back to the chart to Iron Maiden. The Trooper is new. 4.
New entry for Baby Shambles and F Forever.
3. Cause you had a bad day. Just down 1 this week, Daniel Powter, Bad Day. 2.
You're beautiful. He drops 1 place, James Blunt, You're Beautiful. You're beautiful.
So finally, somebody has done it. They've knocked James Blunt off the number 1 spot, and those people are McFly. And on the phone right now, from McFly, Tom!
Yay! Hello, mate, how are you?
Hey, really good. Now, first off, I want to thank you very much for letting us come in and watch you rehearse on Monday.
Sorry, no worries.
And doing all those tracks for us.
That's okay.
And on behalf of JK, I'd like to apologise for him. We got down to the fact of why he couldn't be there, and it was because he apparently got lost.
Right, okay, apparently.
Tom, seriously, I apologise to you and the boys. The deal is, I don't usually do tubes.
Right.
And I don't know my geography's a bit naff. I don't know north, and I don't know south, east, west, or anything like that, so I just genuinely got lost.
All right, mate, we'll let you off this time, right?
But hey, good news for you boys, then.
Absolutely, yeah, we're over the moon.
So, it's taken a while for you to get back on the scene. You're back on the scene. UK number 1 song. Where were you?
Well, we've just been busy, like, recording the album. So, you know, it's so great for us. You know, first single going to number 1 is absolutely incredible. We just don't know what to say. And this is all you could ever wish for, really, isn't it? Just absolutely brilliant.
So, it's your 4th number 1 single. How are you and the boys celebrating right now? What are you going to do tonight?
Well, do you know what? All the boys have gone home. Danny's up in Bolton. I'm left on my own at the house.
So right now, put out a plea to anybody who's listening to Radio 1 right now. Tom is sat there by himself in his house. He's got no one to party with, no one to celebrate with. How sad are you?
If you know where I live, come over, please. I'm lonely. Just knock on the door.
To be fair, Tom, we are the people that revealed it first, that you are the UK's number 1 single today. So right. I think we should all join it together and just have a few beers. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Are you old enough to have beers yet?
Yeah, of course. I'm 20. What are you on about?
Congratulations on the new single. Number 1
so much.
In the UK. Anything you want to say to your McFly fans?
Thanks, everyone, for buying the single, and I hope they enjoy the album.
There you go. Tom from McFly, guys. Yay!
Thanks a lot, mate.
Tom, take care, mate.
Cheers, mate. Speak to you later.
The UK's official number 1.
Number 1.
Going wrong, things are just a little strange. It's been so long now, you've forgotten how to smile. And overhead the skies are clear, but it still seems to rain on you. And your only friends all have better things to do. When you're down and lost and you need a helping hand, when you're down along the way, oh, just tell yourself I'll be okay. Now things are only getting worse, and you need someone to take the blame. When the love is gone, there's no one to share the blame. You're sleeping with the TV on, and you're lying in an empty bed. All the alcohol.
show, the highest new entry today, straight in at number one, McFly and I'll Be Okay. So earlier on, the boys did some live exclusive tunes for us. If you want to listen to those again, bbc.co.uk/radio1 and go to the Listen Again feature.
And there's a really nice picture of me with McFly, giving the lads a nice hug. I look like the fifth member.
He looks special.
Right, there's some great songs out tomorrow. Going to be really tough next week. Who will be number one? Will it be Black Eyed Peas? New song, Don't Lie.
There are some great songs released tomorrow. White Stripes have got My Doorbell. Check this.
You hate it, but secretly, you love it. Could be next week's number one. It's out tomorrow. Crazy Frog, Popcorn.
Oh, yes. The video is pure filth, but you gotta love it. Girls Aloud's new tune is called Long Hot Summer.
This song finally gets re-released properly tomorrow. Kaiser Chiefs, I Predict a Riot.
And these boys seem to be at every single live event across the UK at the moment. The new tune from Oasis is The Importance of Being Idle.
Radio 1's Chart Show.
Radio 1's Chart Show.
With Jake and Joel.
So today we've sorted out your long bank holiday with tickets to all the main festivals. Now next week, it's going to be interesting. Us two soft lads go to the Kerrang Awards.
Right, tomorrow we're back, 4 o'clock, in for Scott Mills for the next couple of weeks. We've got the new tune from Charlotte Church, which is going to be our record of the week. And also, if you're a fan of the TV programme Lost, we have got something really exciting for you.
Something very, very special. Stand by next on Radio 1. It's Dave Pearce with Dance Anthems.
Good night.